Enhanced forward presence, initially born 3 years ago, now shows that it was a good idea and then is a good platform for cooperation and coordination. I have a tendency to say that we breed in enhanced forward presence generation with a very much combat approach to tactics and to the military craft. So I think it was a good move. And I would like to thank all the nations that participate in this activity. That's worth the money they are spent. Thank you very much.